It is once again time that we take a look at some great PlayStation 4 game deals. A couple days ago, we did take a look at some PSN deals, but in this video, we'll be looking at exclusively physical deals, and there are some great deals for those of you that want hard copies of your games. Without further ado, let's get right into this. Gran Turismo Sport is down to $19.99 at Newegg. Gran Turismo is one of the PlayStation 4's most iconic franchise, and while Gran Turismo Sport is a little bit of a spin-off, don't get it twisted, there is a complete racing sim here. It's got a lot of depth in its gameplay. The vehicle selection is a little bit limited and kind of disappointing compared to its rival franchise, but still, it's okay. And considering it is still a very recent release, it just released back in October of 2017, getting it for a third of its price is a great pickup, and you can get it for $19.99 over at Newegg after you use a promo code. Speaking of Newegg, we got another deal from them. Attack on Titan 2 is down to just $29.99 at Newegg. Attack on Titan 2 was the follow-up to Attack on Titan, this game taking place within the second season of the anime. And it's once again developed by Tecmo Koei, and if you're familiar with Tecmo Koei products, you might know that they're a little bit generic, but they've just got a popular skin attached onto it. But Attack on Titan is very different because you cannot make Attack on Titan like every other Tecmo Koei property. Considering the essence of Attack on Titan with things like the maneuver gear, it has to be a very different playstyle, and you get that with AOT2. And I would recommend this if you're a fan of the anime. If you're not into Attack on Titan, it's gonna be a little bit of a hard sell. But if you are, this is a no-brainer, and at just $29.99, again, this is another title very recently released, just released a month or two ago, so a great pickup there. Another very recent release and another deal from Newegg, you can pick up A Way Out for $20.99. Yes, this isn't a very significant discount on A Way Out, but considering it is a very recent release and it's one of the best games of 2018 thus far, I would highly recommend it. Now, A Way Out, as the majority of you probably know, is a cooperative-only game. You can only play this game co-op, but it's not a big deal because if you pick up A Way Out, you'll be able to invite a friend to play it absolutely free. So only one person has to buy the game and you both get to enjoy the exhilarating storytelling of A Way Out. This game broke all expectations that EA had, so great to see a high quality and original game like this do well. And if you've yet to check it out, just $20.99 at Newegg after a promo code, that's a great deal. Monster Hunter World is down to $39.99 at Newegg. Monster Hunter World is another one of those games that is an early contender for Game of the Year of 2018, released back in January, and this is a game that if you are looking for pure value out of your dollar, you cannot go wrong with Monster Hunter World, and a game that Capcom is very committed to keeping updated and fresh at all time. We just got a pretty big update to it recently, and you can play it for hundreds and hundreds of hours. Yes, a $20 discount isn't steep, but great games don't usually see steep discounts this quickly, so $39.99 for it is absolutely worth it. And the final fantastic deal at Newegg, you've got to check out the Inside Limbo Double Pack for just $5.99. Developed by the studio Playdead, Limbo has been released on just about every platform known to man, so the majority of you guys have probably played it. But Playdead's second title, Inside, has not garnered the same traction that Limbo did. It is critically amazingly received. It did go a little bit under the radar because it did see a delayed release comparatively speaking to the PC and Xbox One release, so it kind of just came out to no fanfare, but it's a fantastic game in its own right. And if somehow you never played Limbo, well, with this double pack, you're getting both games at just $5.99 at Newegg. That is an absolute bargain. So those were the Newegg deals, and of course, we've got some great deals from Best Buy as well, so let's go over those. First up, we've got Destiny 2, which is down to $9.99 or $7.99 for GCU subscribers. Destiny 2 is probably one of the more controversial games of this generation. Yes, it has a lot of issues, but considering the fact this game just released in September of 2017, and it is already down to $7.99 for GCU subscribers, that is absolutely ridiculous. Now, I do have to put in the warning that Destiny 2 is a game with a lot of expansion, so if you're not eager to get into the Destiny 2 experience right now, holding off on it for a little bit may be your best bet, because I guarantee you there will be a Destiny 2 Complete Edition at some point down the line. But for now, if you want to play it, $7.99 with the GCU subscription is pretty good. Next up, one of my personal favorite Japanese RPGs, Final Fantasy XII The Zodiac Age, is down to $30, $24 for GCU subscribers. Final Fantasy XII was one of those JRPGs and one of those Final Fantasy games that had a really mixed reception, maybe because it was a stark shift from the previous Final Fantasy games. Maybe it's because the main character and Vaughn wasn't all too engaging. I don't know what the case is, but Final Fantasy 12 is a game that over the years has actually become more and more beloved. Personally, I believe the gameplay style in 2018 works a lot better than the stark shift that was presented in 2006. I think a lot of gamers are okay with the style of gameplay that FF12 employs, and it's a lot more accessible to a newer audience opposed to that typical turn-based combat. So if you've yet to play Final Fantasy 12 or you want to revisit the game, this is the version to get. $30 is still a little bit steep in my opinion. Keep in mind this did originally release at $50, and considering it is a PlayStation 2 title, that's a bit of a hard sell, but you get a lot of content. It's a really good remaster, and with the GCU subscription, $24 isn't a bad price. We've also got Kingdom Hearts HD 1.5 and 2.5 Remix, $30 base, $24 for GCU subscribers. Kingdom Hearts is one of the most iconic franchises in the world today. We are coming up on the release of Kingdom Hearts 3, and if somehow you have yet to experience the franchise, or you just want to revisit it prior to the release of Kingdom Hearts 3, the Kingdom Hearts HD 1.5 and 2.5 Remix is your best bet. This collection includes Kingdom Hearts, Kingdom Hearts Ray Chain of Memories, Kingdom Hearts 2, and Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep, all in one package. On top of that, you get various cinematics from other games too, so this is a great entry point for the franchise. Can't go wrong with all of the content you're getting, and $24 for all of that is pretty good with your GCU subscription. Next up, we've got Dark Souls 3 The Fire Fades Edition, $20 base, $16 GCU. At this point, I think the majority of you guys have played a Souls title, but if you haven't, Dark Souls 3 is a great way to start off, and with the Fire Fades Edition, you're getting all of the DS3 content in one package. Technically, it's at a great level, gameplay's solid, and the world is absolutely fantastic. That goes for every Dark Souls title. If you've yet to check out Dark Souls 3, now that it's down to just $20 or $16 with a GCU subscription, that's a fantastic price. And finally, I did want to mention a PlayStation VR title, one of the best PSVR titles available, and that's Farpoint, which is down to $20 base, $16 for GCU subscribers. Farpoint really does the first-person shooter VR experience justice. It is a great game, and while mechanically it doesn't revolutionize the FPS genre, just the fact that it transitions the FPS genre into PSVR is good enough for me. The VR games are still very much a work in progress, but Farpoint comes across as a very polished and complete experience, and that's what you want out of your VR experiences at this stage of the game. And for just $20 or $16 with your GCU subscription, it's a pretty solid pickup. That's gonna conclude this video. A lot of great deals available right now on the physical side of things. A Way Out for $20.99, while that isn't a deep discount, that's a really good deal if you split it with a friend. Can't go wrong with Monster Hunter World at $39.99, and even Destiny 2 at just $7.99 with your GCU subscription. Yes, it has a lot of DLC, but if you just want that base experience, $8 is pretty freaking cheap. Sound off with your thoughts in the comment section down below. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.